They're planning a summer trip with friends or family. We all want our summer vacations to go off without a hitch, right, guys?
So true. Did you get the tickets? Do you have the sunscreen? And did you book the right hotel?
Right.
Remembering everything for your trip can be stressful. So joining us now to help you get through the travel mistakes is vacation expert Erica Garcia. Thank you,
Erica,
for joining
good
us.
Erica, good to see you.
Hi.
So you say that there are three main mistakes that people make when they travel. I would venture I make a lot more than three. I'll tell you that much.
Yeah.
So what are the top three that we're making?
Well, Sofia Vergara, Chris Tucker, and Eva Longoria are three of the few 200,000 people that I've had the privilege of helping to go on vacation.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yes. And the three mistakes are, the first one is to actually pay for it.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm all for not paying for my vacation.
Definitely.
Yeah, totally.
Americans are forfeiting their paid vacation days. They are only using 70% of the vacation days.
Mm-hmm.
And employers are no longer willing to wait for them. So I'm on this crusade to help everyone go on vacation.
Okay.
Another way of not paying is resort owners like myself. We always have vacation nights that are empty.
Mm-hmm.
And they go through the year empty. Instead of having them empty, I'd rather give away 10,000 vacation nights every year. And that way people take advantage, they go on vacation, and then they could always recommend it.
Right.
Mm-hmm. It's
absolutely.
Word of mouth.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The second mistake to avoid is not to book direct.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
By booking directly with the destination and the resort, they could at least save 25% of their
really?
Hard-working dollars.
Wow.
Because they're not going through the middle person.
Uh-huh.
And what's great about it is that destinations like your beautiful Albuquerque and mm-hmm. state, like Cancun, like many others,
mm-hmm.
they always have great information now on the Tourism Bureau
mm-hmm.
to help you get there. And resorts, if you book directly with them, they'll always give you addition value.
Oh, okay.
Yes. The third mistake is not to do any good when you go on vacation.
Okay.
It's true. There are so many opportunities to do good when you go on vacation. A simple example, without having to go on a mission or something extraordinary, is glasses that you're not using, clothes that you're not using as well, pack it. It won't be a little bit much. And especially if you go on an exotic trip, there'll always be someone that benefits from that.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
At the same time, try to book at a resort, at a hotel, or with an organization. I have one, by the way. And that way, find out, what about social responsibility? Who are they committed to? Who they help? Because then your hardworking dollars are also going in a place that has conscience.
Okay,
and
great.
Doing good.
Now, how do we avoid these mistakes?
Well, to avoid these mistakes, I have a formula. It's the ABCD.
Okay.
And A is agree to go on vacation.
Mm-hmm.
As that simple it may seem, sometimes you're sitting there in January and you say, honey, we said we were going to go on vacation or take the kids to swim with the dolphins.
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't.
And,
it's one more year. So A, agree to go on vacation.
Okay.
B, like I said before, book direct.
Mm-hmm.
C, put it in the calendar.
Uh-huh.
Mark it down and commit.
Mm-hmm.
If you have to have your husband sign it or you sign it,
make
do
a contract,
it.
A calendar
Guys,
contract.
Believe
there you go.
It works. Okay. And then you have it there and you're looking at the calendar and then move everything around it. That way you're committed.
Okay.
And D, something that people don't really talk about is the desires. What is the purpose of the vacation?
Right. Mm-hmm.
Is it to chill? Is it to relax? Because maybe mom wants to relax,
mm-hmm.
but dad wants activity,
right.
yeah.
and the kids want something else. And then when you're on vacation, they're stressed because yep. no one knows what to do. So
yep.
what is the purpose of the vacation and the desire? And then choose the activities during vacation that go around that, so that there's alignment on the purpose, and then you come back revamped and ready to work again.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So Erica, you mentioned earlier that, you know, go with a social conscience, a little bit about your vacation. You said you have an organization, Vacations with a Cause, that does that. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yes. Vacations for a Cause was formed so that for every person that would go on vacation, we would be able to help worthy causes. We have strategic alliances all the way from Brazil with the Ayrton Senna Foundation to Children's International to Make-A-Wish, and we work with all of them. And what we do is we try to embrace and create packages in Vacations for a Cause so that every person that pays to go on a vacation, not only we're saving them money, but at the same time we're donating to a worthy cause. So every single vacation that we will ever promote will have that component.
That's great.
Now, how does somebody go through? Is there a website that people can go to?
Yes.
Okay.
What I'm doing today for your audience is, as a vacation expert, they could go to vacationexpert.tv,
okay.
and I will give a 4-day, 3-night stay to any of your audience. They just have to go in and download it to go to Cancun.
Wow.
I will donate a vacation to all your audience.
You heard it, guys, right
yes.
there.
That's awesome.
If you got a laptop, do it right now.
I want them to go on vacation and come back revamped, and they'll love it, and they can know more about
That's
what
fantastic.
We do with vacation.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.